Hello ladies and gentlemen, we are playing Destiny. He just blew up a streaker there, and there's another streaker there. He just blew that streaker up, and we're playing a strike. This is not a mission, this is a strike. Jump around, because I'm gonna die otherwise. Alright, let's go in. This is a new strike. This is one of the new strikes. We're going in! This is only on low difficulty, so we should be fine. No, it's 28 difficulty. I have not focused on revising the team, so I'm focused on killing the enemy. It's not what I normally do in strikes. Revive your teammate, you end up dying. I'm not the person who revives the other person, I'm the person who kills them. Make sure he doesn't die.
Be cautious as you confront him.
I kill the enemies and make sure my teammate doesn't
try
die.
To trick you.
Yeah.
Fight.
Recover another person. Alright, let's continue going. Oh,
lift field distortion. Catch just above you.
Oh, interesting. We should run away right now! Die! Is that right? Or is it just a strike? I think it's just a strike. It's just a small little strike or something. It's not small, it's massive. Wait, is that it? Just kill that boss and that's the end of the strike. This is not going to take long. Matter of fact, power we have. We're just destroying him. Look at us going! We just destroy him! Oh, he teleported. What does that mean?
Tanix has called you out, Guardian. You are challenged.
So we're really, I know where we are.
Jamming our comms. Fight well, Guardian. Fight for honor.
How did my friends get in here before the DLC? I have no idea. Oh good, his health doesn't go back up. He's like a cat in fight sauce in the tree. Fight sauce in the tree. It makes it long. Probably gets himself strong. Maybe he just needs to stand on fire. Maybe it's what he did. Maybe this is when you get to kill the cat. Maybe we should find out how much damage the pistol does. Not in. Maybe we should use our Galah one. Maybe we should just use a heavy machine gun and level this up. He's retreated again. So you need to change it. You just have to take down a little bit of health and then he retreats. They should make it where you have to take down more health. Make him stronger or something. Give him a bigger health bar. This is just too bloody easy. Look, we're just destroying every single enemy who comes in our way. It's easy. This gun is a beast. Maybe this is the room. Oh my goodness me. Oh my goodness me. Kill the soldiers first. Kill the soldiers first. We're gonna be outnumbered otherwise. Good, he went down the stairs. Look at this machine gun. It's destroying him. I must have saved the rear, but... There is a strike, so they come back in better seconds. There's no need to worry, guys. It's not a weekly one, at all. I have revived them. We're going to revive this teammate as well. It's nice we get to fight a tank to make it a bit harder. Shit. Sorry about my language. I didn't even see that sniper up there. Save the vehicle. I see up there is a sniper. Let's go to where the sniper is. This is actually quite a good location to hide up there. Oh my god, look how much damage this pistol does and look how fast it shoots. It's actually quite a nice, very nice gun. Actually, you need to take out the snipers. That's what I should do, take out the snipers. Did anyone revive that teammate or did he come back in 30 seconds? I think he came back in 30 seconds. Oh shit, this is not good. No! Oh, fuck, that was close. Sorry about my language again. One shot. A one shot by a sniper. Yeah, see, there's a 30 second countdown. He's come to get me. Maybe not. He It's dead. You self-revived. This does not look good. I'm gonna press square. Otherwise everyone's gonna die. There's so many snipers up there. I can't help it. Alright, we're gonna go for the door. We're gonna get to get our super, whatever, we've done this part. Oh my god, where are we supposed to hide? Oh, this is where we kill him, I think. But I don't see a way out of here. This is very interesting. Dying. I keep shooting him. Isn't he dead? I think there's only one who's dead. Pistol.
Notorious mercenary.
I don't want
dead.
Less stability.
No small
Why
matter.
Would I want less stability
you
for?
Will be rewarded treasure from the queen.
Are they both left? I'm leaving too.
My respect as well.